The birds, the trade winds, and the ocean waves first brought many seeds and plants to our Hawaiian shores. Later, when people came to inhabit the land, they also brought plants with them. One of the prettiest flowering plants ever to grow here is the hibiscus. Their fragile but colorful blossoms can be found almost everywhere, near the seashore, along the highways and byways, in people's yards, and even in the mountains. The little red hibiscus was chosen as the official state flower for Hawaii. When the morning sun rises, most of the hibiscus blossoms open their lovely petals and smile at the sun. When the sun goes down, they close their petals and go to sleep.